I got a call about a big piece of metal in a tire, and it turns out it was actually foam-filled. This is one way of telling if a tire is foam-filled. If it looks like there's foam inside the valve, then that's a great indicator that it's actually foam-filled. The metal that I pulled out actually made a really big hole, and I didn't want water to get inside the tire, because if water gets inside a foam-filled tire, the foam actually deteriorates. So I hammered another smaller screw in.